guys, my name is Sabrina, and some of you may know me as GypsyTan. I run a fashion and lifestyle blog based in Seattle. Because I just received Pier 1's new side box, I thought I'd show you how I style these items in my home office. So without ado, let's get into it. I was so excited to find these cactus string lights in the box because you guys know I'm like a sucker for anything with cactus on it. And I knew exactly where it would go. I have created a little nook in my office that was missing something. So I actually got this woven piece from Pier 1 as well. And I strung the lights around my chair and the woven piece, and it was just like the perfect little finishing touch for my wall behind my nook. The box also came with this fun succulent bouquet, which is what I needed to add a little pop of color. Inside the box, there's also this candle which smelled amazing. It was called Pink Champagne. At the end of a long work day, I like to sit in my little nook, read a book, light my candle, have a glass of rosé. So I wanted to keep my desk really airy and minimal with decoration. So I actually used one of the copper wine glasses as a pen holder, which actually matched perfectly with all my decor on my desk. And you guys know I had to add like lots of little succulents and plants on my desk as well, but it was missing something personal. So I actually used this love card holder that came in a box to hold a picture of my boyfriend Leif and I for a personal touch. I had so much fun styling these items from Pier 1 Imports. So I'll see you guys next time.